Ungqongqoshe wezokuthuthukiswa komphakathi eGoli uFaith Mazibuko uzibophezele ekwakheni kabusha ubudlelwano obumoshakele phakathi komnyango nezinhlangano ezingenzi nzuzo. Lokhu kuza ngemuva kokuthi ekuqaleni kwalonyaka umnyango wenze inguquko eyinqala ohlelweni lwawo lokuxhasa ngemali ama-NPO lapho kwavela khona isizathu sokuthi kugwenywa inkohlakalo. Kodwa-ke lesi sinyathelo sidale imiphumela enganambitheki kahle inhlanganweni eyihlinzeka ngeyinsiza eyibalulekile zezenhlalakahle esifundazweni. Ekhuluma-ke nabezindaba ngalolu daba izolo uMazibuko uxolisile ngalesi sinyathelo kulezi nhlangano wabalula ukuthi-ke uhulumeni wesikhombisa wesifundazwe ubeke eqhulwini uxhaso lokwesekwa kwama-NPO.
Umphathiswa omtsha wesebe lophuhliso loluntu eRhawutini uFaith Mazibuko uhlanganise ndawonye amajelo endaba ukunika ingxelo ngeengxaki kunye nolibaziseko malunga nenkxaso-mali yamaziko angenzi nzuzo nalawo angekho phantsi korhulumente esithi isebe liza kuqinisekisa ukuba inkqubo yentlawulo yekota yokuqala neyesibini iyakhawuleza kwaye ihlala ikho.
We are working on ensuring that those that still have not received their money, they are actually able to get it. Some we also discovered through the Gauteng Crisis Committee that they were only funded a bit instead of the whole amount of money that they actually had requested from the department. So the department, we've been working together with Treasury in ensuring that we check if some of those organizations are not those that were found to have been under investigations. Those that have been cleared, they've actually been paid, even for the second tranche of the second quarter.
UMazibuko uthathe ixesha ukuxolisa kumaziko kunye nabaxhambi abathe bachaphazeleka ngeli xesha.
Like with any other relationships, things do fall apart. Differences emerge, misunderstandings happen, trust is lost, and sometimes breakups do happen. Despite all this, we as the provincial government and NPOs cannot afford such a state of affairs. We extend a special apology to the beneficiaries that were affected, be it the elderly in the old age homes, be it children who are situated in the child and youth care centers, be it recovering substance abusers in rehabilitation centers, families that depend on food parcels, and many other affected beneficiaries. As the Gauteng Provincial Government 7th Administration, we have prioritized improving the relationship with yourselves as the NPO and fully resuming the delivery of services to beneficiaries.
Umphathiswa uthe ukuya phambili kwiinzame zokwenza ngcono kwixa elizayo. Isebe lophuhliso loluntu eRhawutini liza kubamba imbizo ngomhla wa31 kule nyanga ukuthethana nokunika iimfundiso. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV, ndingunomzabalazo Mduka eSandton.